Investigators say a man shot and killed in the South Valley last week was likely a home invader. Bernalillo County deputies responded to a home near Coors and Arenal last Wednesday night, where they found a man dead and a woman with a gunshot wound. The sheriff's office says they believe the woman was the victim and the man identified as Gerardo Lopez was the would-be robber. The woman's injuries were not life-threatening. No charges have been filed.